wasn't even water, but why am I even drinking this? Hi. Well, it's 3 a.m. Let's move on. Why take a gap year? Well, obviously you need a gap year. You need a gap year because you need to build life skills. You learn more about yourself. There's nothing on this paper, but you network, you broaden your perspective, and you earn some money. How do you earn some money? You get a job, and you save up, and you don't have crippling college debt. If you want to go and get yourself into college debt, it's going to be even harder to get yourself out of a college. Do community service. You can do community service, as the name says, and we'll get really... You feel really good helping out your community, and you learn about your community, which is another positive about where you're potentially going to college. You get to learn about where you want to go, the community that lives there, build life skills, so learn something new. Try learning how to make coffee or fend for yourself or learn your family's recipes. Like, just learn how to something new besides what you've learned right now. Gain experience. If you want to enter the job you want to enter in, well, why not just gain experience? And the thing is, self-care. You don't want to look like this. You want to look like this. But all in all, it's just taking time for yourself, which cannot be stressed enough. Take time for yourself because you're going to look like, look at me. This is me right now. I'm recording this like at 1 a.m. or 2. I don't even know what time it is. I'm drinking water because I think it's coffee. Well, this has been why you should take a gap year, because obviously you don't want to end up like me. Probably someone who's probably lacking sleep right now. But anyways, I'm hungry and I'm about to go make myself something to eat.